So basically, today we'll be starting our new topic, and that is Google My Business Handling. This is a very large and bigger platform where you can give a fix and the very spontaneous turn to your marketing field, your business, whatever you're doing. Okay, maybe it may be a personal one, it may be based on company. So it depends. But if you are on Google, I repeat, if you are on Google and you are giving your continuous effort on Google My Business, if you're handling this account in a better way, if you're a very wide one, then this is going to give you a marvelous reach towards marketing, digital marketing. Now I'll be explaining you today how is this possible. So this is personally the account of my company. As you can see, this it's TechCat here. Now I'll be telling you bit by bit every information how to handle this account. Okay, what are the main features out of so many, as you can see here, how to handle these, what are the things that has to be taken care of. Okay, so one on one I'll be coming to each one, and this will take a longer time, so I hope you'll keep patience, and definitely we'll covering it in 2 or 3 days, as much time it will take. So let's start the part. And now what is Google My Business and how this will help you? So basically, this is a kind of app, a software which has been given to the people who are handling their business. And if you are going to be be a client of any of the company, or if you are the employee in any company, or if you're running your own business, or you're any such kind of organization, something which you want to make it public and you want people to reach there for the relevant data that they want, and the services which you're giving is same. Okay, so we have our company TechCat Services Private Limited. So we do deal with certain things. It's an IT company. So what are the things that we deal with? So in that term, I'm going to tell you today how Google My Business helped me, and what are its I said I could say what is requirement, why you should be available, why you should update your things here. So let's start. So basically, I'll go with the home page, and I'll show you bit by bit every information. Let's see here. See, coming with the very first thing is we are on home page, right? So if you go to home page and you look around things, there are certain things, right? So starting here with, you can see three terms here: views, searches, and activity, right? So if you go through views, so views in the sense how many people, maybe business related, maybe direct people, or how many have been through the my Google business platform. Secondly, how many searches has been done, and this is the review which you'll be getting, how many people are searching us on Google My Business. There will, I have already showed you, there are more than thousands of searches on different platform. So here it comes to Google My Business, and generally this platform is being used by basically professionals or who are in search of companies relevant to their requirement. Okay, and what are the activities? So 1.6K activities has been performed till now. Now let's see one on one how to go through everything. So when I go click on views, you can see it's 120, right? When I go to searches, this will show some data here, right? When I go to activity, if you see, this will store some data, right? Some data, as you can see here. Now let's go one on one and how to see one on one things. First of all, let's go to view plan. If I go to view plan, you'll be getting these three things. You want to reply to your first review, means the people who are giving you review on your services or product or anything which you are providing, then you can definitely go through this, and you can reply to the reviews, the response of your customers. You can respond to them. Second, we have insights. Now I have already told you what is the meaning of insights when we were learning Instagram. Similarly, here also insight plays the same role. Through insights, you can see, you know, how people came to your business, how people do find your business, how many people showed interest on what kind of thing. Then second, third is we have view your business on maps. Means, you know, people can find you on Google Maps. So these are the three things which comes under view plan. Okay. So you can choose any of these if you want to go through, and then we can proceed. Okay. Let's proceed to the first one. I'll go to reply to your first review. See, so these many are the reviews. I can show you here. See, so beautiful it has written. Shows customers you care, one respond at a time. See how many reviews are there. You can see the rating as well as comments given by people one on one. Now see, there are many. Okay, so this was 1 to 10, then we can click on more and then more, like this way it goes on, right? So we don't have to bother. There are many, many more than 100 reviews are there. Now coming back to the next page, I'll go back to home. Now, if you see view plan again, then we have insights and then we have maps. Now, these three things are also available here, my dear friends. Let me show you. One second. This generally appears in between to remind you. Now, we have, see, what are these services? What are these platforms? We'll be going through this. Now, first of all is home. Then in home page, we have certain things like, see, stay connected during COVID-19. If you want to update online appointments in response to your business, you know, in response to your services, then you can create here. If you want to update your business hours, see, we have business hour. If you want to update it, you can update it here, but I don't need right now. So I'll remove this. We have on update business hours. You can update this. If you want to post any update on basis of COVID-19, we can do this here. Now see, we have next here. See, you can see the photos posted by our customers. Customers in the sense, while we were giving workshops and trainings to the students of different schools and colleges, so they have posted, you know, their relevant things here, which is coming here because the ticket might be tagged there. Now, how to get more reviews, how to share review form. I'll teach you everything one-on-one. Then we have, you can add a manager to your business. You can send invite to those people. Also, you can get full access to your business profile, you know. Either you can get the Android application or through iOS application. So these are the certain things. Now, as this is a laptop view, I need to go back and I need to show you something more. So I showed you your views, then we have searches, then we have activity. Okay, then if we come down and see, get custom email, you@yourbusiness. Means you can get a custom email that will be, you know, given by the Google itself. You can, you know, buy it, and that will be, you know, custom email means anybody can mail you over there. That will be a universal mail created by Google itself for you, right? I'll tell you the entire procedures. Now, your latest post. Okay, so when I did my latest post, this showing here, if you want to create any other post or if you want to go further, then you can click here. Then this is the you know, latest review. You can see right now Google review for us is 4.3. Now, my dear friends, let me add a very important point here in terms of Google review. And that is that if you are searching for any of the services of any company, okay. So for let me take an example of Flipkart. So if you open Flipkart and if you want to see its review in its app, then definitely you go through that review. But if you want to get the 100% correct review, you know, there should be no any chances of getting wrong. So better you see the review through Google. You type that particular name of the organizational company, whatever it is about, maybe product or maybe service, anything. You see the rating of Google. What is the rating of Google as per their services and product? And believe in that particularly. whatever you want to search for, right? That rating is highly important, and that's, you know, 100% correct one. Now you can see through the readings. If you want to reply, you can reply, or you want to skip, you can skip. Then we can also manage reviews. I'll tell you how. Then we have Google virtual tours, you know. What does it mean? I'll tell you. Then your business is on Google. So view on maps, view on search, how to share one's profile. I'll be telling you each one, one on one, okay? How to view insights. So let's start doing this. And I'll tell you one on one. If you want to note down, you can note it down, because it might happen that you all are not here into business, but in future you may come, you might be getting chance to handle this. So at that moment, you really need to handle. Now, let's go to the first one. This is, I showed you the home page. Now let's go to the first one. This is posts. Clicking on post. Yeah. So here is my post. Now, if you see carefully, new views this week. So this week, 42 views has been gone. And if I want to reach to more customers through this post, so you can see this is a blinking link giving me the location. I can go through it. I'll tell you what happens through this. But let's see a very important thing. And that's number of, you know, people going through, you know, when I haven't purchased, you know, the site. See, till now it has gone 6 views, because it's just few, I believe yesterday or day before yesterday only I posted it. Now going through one-on-one, all the posts. See, we have reviews as 217, 180. Everything is written in detail, you know. See, all the reviews, all the posts, you can go through the details. Okay. I hope I'm clear with you through the medium of post. So it depends, again, when you're posting, whether people want to go through or not your things, whether it is relevant to people or not. So as soon as, you know, people will get interactive, number of reviews will definitely increase. Okay, so there was some network issue, guys. Extremely sorry again. Let's continue my session. I hope you can see my screen. And if you see here, so you are getting option here to, you know, reach to more number of people through this option. And details are given here, you know, like how to do this, right? So you can see one a very important point here. Post on Google. So these are the options about post for local business, about welcome offers. Means certain criteria is here on which basis you can go and reach to number of people. And if you can see here, there are certain things. In the page of post, we have COVID-19 update, then we have add update or add event, the way we added event in the in that particular social media platform we were learning. Then we can also add offers if we do have any offer in any of our services or product. And then we have the option add product. So similarly, what's new? If you are, you know, launching anything, you know, new, if you have anything new to share, you can share from here. If you want to create events, you can do the same. If you want to go to offers, you can do the same from here. Right now, let's go to info page. I'll show you how to post and what are the things there. But before that, I need to show you everything bit by bit. And that's why it's taking some time. Now, if I come to info page, so your complete information is there in the page. Everything, whatever you have written till now, see, basically I have written, it's IT and IT supporting services, technical services company. The username I have given here is TechCat. I hope you can see this. Then we have, you can see it's the address. Then where is the service, in which area basically it is, you know, the main area, the timing of each day. Then we have, if I want to add any extra hours or any special hours, the calling number is given here. If you have any query, you can give a call. You know, then the, we have at the rate, the see, what is this? Profile short name is I've kept TechCat, apply. Now, if you saw, it was in capital letters, TCKAT. It was completely in capital letters, guys. But here currently, yeah, it is under review, if you can see, because earlier it was a T and then running small letters. But today only I changed it into capital letter and now it is under review. So if you make any changes in Google My Business profile of your company or your any organization, then Google won't allow it to make it on the spot. This will go under review. Whatever the changes you make, after it's being reviewed, it's okay, then it will be changed. Now, similarly, we have here our website link, https://techcat.com. So if you want to change this, you can change this. If you want to apply any appointment links, you can use your URL, give it here. Then we have the option to add or edit about products. Then we have services, and this is highly important, guys, because what are the services you are giving, it's really important. So you can write in any of the format as per the priority, or if all are important, you can write it anyway. So these are the certain, you know, things which we do provide. So that can be done. Now, highlights means you can add attributes here. Any further, you know, highlights which is specifically available. And then a short description about your company is here. Then when it is opened, and if you want to add photos, you can add from here. Right? Now, let's go to insights. Now, I'll be teaching you how to, you know, go through insights in every point bit by bit. So, here we go. See, how customers search your business. So this is option here. You can hardly go to three options. 1 week, 1 month, 1 quarter. So 1 month is selected. Okay, let it be. And we have two options here. See. Right? So if I come to the center part, total search is 115, which I show you in the home page at top. Now, 17 people means 14.8% people have, you know, taken the search discovery in the search. People who find our, you know, listing, our search for category or any product or any service, right? And people who found it out us directly through our business name or, you know, address. Like, for example, I know what is TechCat and what does TechCat do. So I'll directly type TechCat or TechCat.com or TechCat Services Private Limited. So this is the direct search with the business name or address that we have given. Okay, so maximum search is with the direct name. That's why the name and logo of the company is highly important for recognition, right? And people who don't have idea about this, so they search us through the medium of category or product or service requirement. Then we have, if you want to promote your business, then you can start advertising the paid one. Now see, we have two things you can see. Where customers view your business on Google. Google, you know, in Google, where did they found us? if they found us on maps. So people who have searched for our location on Google, number of people is 14, and people who have searched us on, you know, search option is number of people is 112. So this is basically this graph. If you can see the orange one, look at my cursor. If this is, you see, so this is the graph of search directly on Google search. And if you see this graph, basically, then this is a graph for map search to reach us, right? So this way we can go. Then we have customer actions, right? What are the actions being taken? See, the peak point. How many people are going through, you know, Google My Business things? Now, direction request. See, if you can see my location here, it's Jamshedpur, right? Then we have phone calls detail. We can see here, Saturday would be the probably more phone calls. Popular times is not available there. Then we have photo views, highest photo views. You know, see, I have businesses like us have posted 212. Now, what about us? When it comes to us, we have 1.91K reach, right? And the last one is photo quality, right? Photo quality. See, this is customer photos. Matlab, these are the photos that has been posted by, you know, people, you know, taking our services, any of those. And the blue one indicates the photos which are posted by us. So these are the things that came under the third or fourth option, that is insights. Now let's go to reviews. Now review has not too much. We have three options here: call, then replied, then haven't replied. If you want to reply them, you can reply, else you may leave it. The same way I have showed you this page. When it comes to messaging, then we have this page has view your messages on the app, install either Google Pay or install from the App Store. So you need to go to the app, then only you can go through the messages on your app. Now, the very interesting part, I'll be skipping these three. Okay, and I'll be coming directly to website. Why? I'll tell you. See, if I come to website, now this is going to play a major role if you are using Google My Business account. Okay, so this is open, and now if you look carefully, so my website, you know, see techcare.business site, if I want to buy any of these three, I mean, currently it is techcare.com, see, which is unavailable. They don't have this domain available. So these are the three main domains available. If I want to buy any of these, I can buy, and you know, I can promote my business in a highest amount. See, we have techcare.co.org.net. So right now I don't want to buy. I'll take it back. Now, what are the things available on website through, you know, Google My Business? If you can see, this is my front page. If I open, I'll show you in the mobile view how it looks generally. I'll show you everything. Let me complete this. This is my very first, you know, background page that will show. Now we have manage posts, then we have create posts. Then we have, see, the complete detail. Each photo and its detail written about it has been updated. See, every detail is there. Now comes important part, services. So you need to, if you are buying the domain and you are getting famous, you know, you are getting highest reach, your website is able to reach to the customers, then you are really fortunate, and for that you need to work hard. Now if you can see, I have option here, services, edit services. So I was today only I was editing these things. I'll show you. we are very first is website application development. And if you can see, you can add a lot of things here. Sorry. See, website application development. Okay. So first of all, I have given there are certain options. Like you need to give the main name, then you have to give, you know, item name. The first is your main, you know, the headline. What is it about? What is the name of the main service? Then, you know, sub services means within this particular service, what are the things that we are providing? That we will write here. And there is a word limit, so I have not completed this part. There are many more to be written. So in the first part, I wrote this. And the, you know, approx cost I have written. Now, see, can you see this? I hope you can see this. This is the first one, web application development, static and dynamic. Second, we have UX designing. And if I am not completed with these two parts, then I can click on add item and I'll get space here to write the, means the main headline will be only one. Under this, you know, item name, like this page will be coming. Item name and its cost, and then its description, then you can add it from here. Like, see, I'll show you. See, if you can see this. Okay, wait. Cancel. It is saved. If you can see this, let me open this. So this is the main page, right? The name, and now editing part has to be done in this if you want to do. It's done. Let me save this. Similarly, I added this one. Now, if I want to add anything here, then I'll type here and see. Item name. Again, 140 is the limit you can write, and you can give a description under 1000 words. Right now, I don't want to add. I have completed, so I cancelled it. Secondly, we have UX designing. And now, what is that? Then we have three things I have added here. First of all, when you'll be creating in the initial time, you'll be getting the main name, then a space to write these parts. And if you are unable to complete within this, then you can click, you know, in the next item, add item. Okay, and then you can proceed further. So currently I don't have that, so I'll cancel it. And so you can see social media handling. I just created this first part. Now if I want, I can add it here. And if you want to edit this, see. If you want to edit this, you can edit this. You have only 140 limits of letters to use this, right? I'll save it. So this way you can give the complete description about each and every services, what are the charges you are giving, what are the facilities, what are the, you know, things you are giving within that particular service. So people will come to a clarification. Okay, so when it comes to development of any website or website application or Android application, right? So people, okay, so this company is giving these details, and the cost are this. Approximate cost has to be written. And clarification must be there. For example, if you're taking some services are there, which is a one-time service charge, okay, and few of them are a monthly basis charge. So in the description part, you need to clearly mention all these points. Otherwise, this may be a problem for you, right? And I'm done here. So I'll go back to website page. Now see, there are so many things. If you want to change theme, I'll show you by changing it. See, currently I'm using Lagos. If I want Noble, I can make it. It will appear like this. See, things will be changed, right? If I'll take Plum Harvest, the official one will change. See, the color and all. But I want to keep this I'll keep this and I'll make it. And now see, it will come in same way, right? Now, if you want to edit, edit what? Edit these things, details. Like my primary button. Now, what is primary button? Get quote. Send customer name, phone number, email, and message to your email. This one and all other listing owners and managers. Whatever you want to take, you can take from here. See, if I go on get quote, so I have taken get quote. You can choose any of these options. If you want to choose call now, so you can take call now. The people will only getting this option here in button. Call now. Call this number for any further details. But I don't want this. I want get quote. Means you're asking people to get these details. Okay. So basically, I'll be giving messages, WhatsApp. See, I chose this, right? Then what will be the headline? So I wrote TechCat and the description about it. So description is again an option. Computer support and services, right? And I did not complete it. Okay. Computer support and services in Jamshedpur. What if I edit this? See, I'll edit this, right? An IT company in Jamshedpur. Okay, I did this. And you can describe many more things here. See, it is clearly written. Describe your business in one line. For best results, include computer supports and services. Okay, include this term it is saying. Now let's see what happens. So basically, if you see, I have written here TechCat and IT company. So better make it computer support and services in Jamshedpur, okay? Because I have given your summary header, TechCat and IT company, the summary body, the details that we provide, and I'm done. I'll click here. So it will take time, okay? And then we can proceed further. Right? So this way it looks. Now, I'll be showing you once again something. Now see. Okay, so I'll be closing my screen from here. And okay, wait. I hope you can hear me right now. Extremely sorry, again the connection was lost. Okay, so now I'll be showing you particularly this part. I hope you can see my screen. I'll go to my business page. I hope you can see the things from on my page here. And I have brought you here to show you something very interesting. See, I was showing you these three things: view, searches, and activity. I'll go to this option, the arrow. Okay, it is taking some time to upload. If you can see view report, I'll go to report, and this will show us analytics of different things, and we'll check it here. So I saw you the where customers find us on Google Business, right? And we can check it here like this way. If you see, customer actions is here, direction request is here. Now I'll go to learn more option. Now what happens if I come to this page? So basically I'm here on this page, and if you see, it is written here, view insights for your business listing. Many customers find through Google search maps. Let me go to this. And if it is writing here, improve your local ranking on Google. I hope you can see this. Now let me click on manage your business. See, I'll show you. If you will download Google My Business, then how you need to go and approach. Now see what it is writing here. Engage with customers on Google for free, right? So I'll click on a manage now option. And if you look carefully, so my account is open here, right? If you can see the icon of my account here, see, I'm clicking here, it's me, it's my account. So if I write here, take cat, see, it is coming here, take cat option. It must be there, it must come there. Now if I click on take cat option, so they will ask me to request access. Okay. And then they'll ask me further details. Okay, why someone else manages this on Google. So it is clearly writing here that already this account, this business is being, you know, managed by somebody else on Google. So if I also want to manage, you know, it is asking me if I also want to manage. So what are the things that has to be done? So they're asking me listing, first of all, that listing owners or and managers can see my public profile and email address, this one. How I want to, at which access, level access, you know, I want to access management or ownership. Then we have, what's your relationship to the business? Am I the owner or employer agency? My contact name, my phone number. Then I'll submit this. Then further, you know, verifications will go and then I'll be selected. Now, if I want my account, I will show you that whether TechCat is available or not. If I go and click on TechCat, now let me search my business, TechCat. See, it's coming on the top. If I see already, now what is the message coming? You already managed this listing. I want to continue. Now if I go to continue page, you can see here, my main site will come forward. Can you see this? My main page is coming forward. Right, these things, I hope you can see this. Now let me show you something. If you want to share your review form, I told you I'll tell you all these, I'll teach you the parts. Now let's see. And first one is, we have to get more reviews. So let's go and click on review form. Now see, I hope you can see, request reviews, get customer a link to review your business on Google, right? And I have this review, copy link. If you want to copy, you can copy. If you want to share on WhatsApp, let's take an example. WhatsApp, continue to chat. Now this is asking me whether I should allow it to open or not, WhatsApp. So let's click on OK. see. Now I have two different devices here. I'll click here. Okay. And wherever I want to send, let me send it to the group only. See. Take care, I would love your feedback. It is coming, right? So this way we can do so, right? Now let's go back. You can also share on Facebook. If I click on Facebook, now this is asking me, if you look carefully, see I have zoomed it out. It's asking me email address, a phone number and password. If I click login, then only it will allow me. So let's not do this, it will be long. Right, so I have showed you how to go for taking review with the help of review form. Now, if you want to invite people for your things, you know, see. Primary owner is TechCat. Now, if you want to add users, then you need to choose email address from here. Then you need to invite them. Let me take example. Okay, let me write about my email only. Okay, see, GROE. For what role? For owner, for manager, for site manager. Let's say an example manager, okay? And let me send invite. See, invited manager. Now, if I click on done, I will definitely be getting some notification in my email ID, right? I'll be getting receiving some email. Now, let's go to next option. For getting full access, either you need an Android app or iOS app. Means the things which are available on Google Business, till now I showed you, was free. Now if I want to get the app, let's take example of Android app. Now see. Now what is it saying? Either you uninstall or you update. So let's update this right now here. Maybe updation will be left. Let's update this. It will take some time, guys. It's almost done. Now let me go to open option again. Okay, so it has redirected me directly to the page of Google My Business, the very first page. Let it get open. Now, let's go ahead. Let's go to learn more option. And then we have so many things here. Insights are now, see, a very important points I'm going to tell you. If you are on Android, right? This is for Android. View insight at a glance. You can open this app and then you can go through. Then we have access insights for individual things. Then we have access insights in bulk. So there is a very important point written here. If you look very carefully. Insights are only available for verified businesses. So the business which is verified on Google, for those only we are going to have the insights. There only I can see, right? When it comes to computer, let's see what happens. Again, same things are there. If I go for iPhone and iPad, same contents are there, right? So let's cut this. Let's cancel this reviews. Now, if you have any new offer, you can create it from here. See, the page is opening. Let it open clearly. And see, you can clearly see this. You can add the title. You can add the photos from here. Right? You can add the description here. You can shift the dates from here. You can add a coupon code or add website link. Also terms and conditions. You can preview or you can publish. Discard. Now, if any new event is going on, click here. New event. Now, if the same, the page is already, I mean, almost same. See, there is an action button. Now, action button mein kya? Let me go back, discard this. We were choosing event, right? Let me choose it again. I opened it. Now, action button, what is available? Like, if you want to book, you want to order online, if you want to buy, or you want to learn more, or you want to sign up. And then you can give a website link here. Right. And then you can publish it. But I don't want to, so I'll discard. Okay. Then we have welcome offer, you know, when it is a service phase or product phase. So people who are coming to your website for the first time, right? For the new followers, especially. Who is following you for the first time? Now we can go for create welcome offer. So, what do you want to create out of these? Let's take an example. Create. See, the same thing is there. You can create some offers and then you can publish it. I'll take back. So these are the things that you can do. Now, I hope you can see at the right bottom corner, there is an option plus signature. Let me remove this. Let me click it again. See, post option is there plus. Now, what are the things that you can post from here? We have, I'm going from down to top. We have add photos or videos. We have add product, add offer, event, add update, COVID-19. Means if you don't want to go in such a long detail from all these, let me close it once. Wait, let me close this once. Let me reopen this. If you're in hurry and you just want to post something, simply go to this right corner post option, add photos or videos, go to this option, choose from gallery. And you can select any of the photos available, right? Anything you want to update, right? Anything. Anything, right? Now let's go back because Abhi, I didn't want to post anything. Let's see. You can see the reviews of all the photos. Let's come to overview. And if you want to edit anything, we have so many options. So this way you can operate on phone, right? This way you can operate on phone. And this is highly important to know because certain functions, you know, generally may not, you know, you can see clearly on a phone, but in laptop. But in case you have phone, you can do certain changes from here only. I saw you all these things in the laptop. Now there was, you know, it was divided into two sections, right? But here you can see it is in one part only. Now, if you want to share your business profile, this is also important. If you want reviews from people, and then you can simply go and click on share my business profile, go to WhatsApp. Okay, web page is not available. Let's go back. Let's do it once again. Let me see what is the issue. Okay, there is some error, unknown URL scheme. Fine. Let's leave this here. But you can share it from here itself. Right. And in case you want to, you know, close the business on Google, so you have two options, mark as temporarily closed, mark as permanently closed. And then we have advanced information. We have the store code, we have labels, and then we have Google Ads location extension phone. you can use these factors also. But for right now, in the beginning, you don't need to that. Just for beginners, this is enough to know, right? You can see the details. Now let's go back. So here we are on the first page again. Now, a very important part for you. So today, there is one more thing. If you can see on my icon, I'm zooming my phone screen. No, it won't be zoomed. Okay, my homepage cannot be zoomed. If you can see the option behind overview, there is option. Your welcome offer. Set up your welcome offer. Turn followers into customers. So your welcome offer will definitely turn your followers into customers. If you want people following or visiting your website through Google Business or there, then you can, you know, make a welcome offer. See, I saw you this page. And this will be definitely helping you to get, you know, highest reach and more customers. And in case you want to, you know, get the access and you want to expand into the global business, you know, go globally or in the local business, then you should definitely buy. You should definitely buy the domain here. Okay, and it's not too costly. It's heart to heart. Max to max, it will go from 800 something to 1200, 1300. Okay, with the best options. So for today, let's keep it here. And we'll come back tomorrow.